Hello!
Welcome.
This is Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
Close to me here. we've tried a few of the from this brewery. It's the Baltika. From
it's a Russian beer, isn't it?
Yeah, from St. Petersburg. Now, for the glasses. Because we're running short, because we're drinking all these different kinds of lagers from all over the Europe and the world.
Yeah.
Andrew's chosen the Samuel Smith's, and I've chosen the Stella.
Yeah.
So, we'll see what taste buds we're getting from different kinds of shaped glasses.
Because this one's like a float, anyway, isn't it? It's like a float-ish. And then you've got your stem.
Strong white head. It's a beautiful glass, the Samuel Smith's glass, anyway. And they do some nice lagers themselves, as well as Stella Artois.
So, put a bit more so I can see what I'm doing with it.
There's not much on the aroma.
Very, very transparent.
Yeah. It's like a honey glaze to it.
There's a slight sweet aroma. But thin.
Yeah, it's very thin. Anyway, cheers. Oh! Now, we've had different lagers from all over.
Yeah.
This has got a funky aftertaste.
I mean, you get the smoothness, and then it sort of leaves a taste bud afterwards, like you said. Quite, not too bad.
It's like you're drinking out of a shoe. Actually, it does taste like drinking out of a shoe. You get that, like, shoe taste. With a bit of cotton and leather.
I mean,
like I said, we've had ones from Germany, Japan, Poland, Czech Republic, and
I'd say it's not too bad. It says on top there it's brewed in Russia.
But for me, for tonight so far, this is the worst.
To be honest though. It's not too bad.
But for the beers of last night,
I'd say on top of this is Tisky.
Yeah, but which is the worst?
I'm looking towards Svetloe.
Svetloe was the bottom of the list for me at the time, but it just tastes like drinking out of a shoe. There's not much. There's nothing on the aroma. The taste is very.
I get a thin sweetness of aroma. It's very thin now. It's argumentative though. It's very angry.
It's probably more.
Yeah, just to get see if you can get that aroma going. Cause I've got a float here.
Well, I'm gonna try it out of your glass. You try it out of mine.
I see what you mean, because you can't really get any smell off that one.
No, it just still tastes like... It tastes like glue.
I've worked in a glue factory. It don't taste like glue.
I'm getting a glue. I'm getting a glue-like taste.
Glue knocks you out, I tell you, so...
But I'm getting a taste like glue and leather and stuff like that. For me, this is if we want to share it with my brother, he'd be pouring down sink right now. Oh, I'd have to down it. I don't like it.
Anyway, so
do you like it?
Well, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I mean, it's not the worst beer I've ever tried.
Oh no! I've tried a lot worse than this beer.
Yeah.
But anyway, it's hard. We're on different taste buds. You take care.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.